The Tel Aviv District Court handed down 4 life sentences to the 3 perpetrators of the attack in Sarona in Tel Aviv last June, in which 4 people were murdered. The 3 Palestinian terrorists, Mahmoud Mahamra, Khaled Mahamra, and Yunus Aish Musazin, were convicted last month of 4 murders and 41 counts of attempted murder. Share on Facebook, share on Twitter.